village and ward secretariats inspection. This is one of the most important aspect. The reason being, in fact, this would be monitored so closely that this is one particular aspect what at the chief minister's level, at CMO level, this is going to be a litmus test. If this litmus test is not passed, I would not hesitate to take action. It is that very important program. Because this is going to define governance. If we do not take charge over the situation, governance, good governance cannot be rendered. So it's very, very important that collectors, the joint collectors, the sub-collectors, the POITDAs, the RDOs, I mean, sub-collectors, everybody own these secretariats. Be it municipalities, be it ward, or be it gram secretariats. You need to own them. It's very, very important. My only apprehension in this whole aspect is, my only fear in this whole aspect is, if we do not go, governance will not improve. Only when we go there, governance will improve. Starting next month, I'm also going to ask MLAs also to visit 4 sachivalayas per week. And then and then give them 2 months' time. The MLAs also give them 2 months' time, that is October and November. And December, I also want to start this program. Because I want to ensure that, you know, the quality there is totally updated, upgraded to that level before my inspection. So I want you to focus on this, ensure that every minute detail is looked into, so that by the time I start touring, there are absolutely no complaints. Because when I start touring, you will be there with me. So that's the reason why I'm giving a lot of headroom, a lot of head start for you, so that everything is attended to before my tour actually starts in December. And every application, you would have to ensure that whether a SOP is followed for rejection. There's got to be an SOP for rejection. Before rejecting any application, you'd have to give a notice. Then you'd have to take an explanation from the beneficiary. You need to give a notice to the beneficiary before an application is rejected. You need to take an explanation once again from the beneficiary on that notice that you have given. On that, you need to give a speaking order. And after you give a speaking order, then an order should be given to the beneficiary and a photograph to be taken, an acknowledgement. He process jaragal. The whole situation is, anybody deserving, arhudiki manchi jaragal, anarhudiki ivakodadu. Every deserving person should get, and every undeserving person should not get. So all these things will only come into force only when you start inspecting. Only when you start enforcing, only when you go there, let the inspecting officials maintain a register there in every gram sachivalayam. In every gram sachivalayam, please make sure that you have a physical register as well. Physical inspection register should be made available in every gram sachivalayam or ward sachivalayam. And this inspecting officer should record his observations on improvements to be carried out in that secretariat. So it's very, very important that you actually start owning these sachivalayas, because this is one place where, you know, the corruption is zero. And we would have to maintain that. with our focus, our energy, our passion there, only then this will remain like that. A place where there is no corruption, a place where there is no discrimination, a place where every beneficiary who if he is deserving, would be entitled. A place where undeserving do not get. Situation as far as COVID is concerned, we've seen a positivity of 25.26% during the peak. Now, we have a situation of weekly positivity at 2.18%. So there's a huge drop from where we've seen the peak during the month of probably May to what we are currently seeing now. In fact, the daily average is only 1.95. That's a very consoling factor. The recovery rate also has improved to 98.63%, which is also a very, very favorable news. But having said this, please make sure that you're not complacent, because you know, you never know when people at times speak about third wave, and you would never know when this is going to happen. So please do not be complacent. Until and unless 100% vaccination is done, our responsibility to the society will not be discharged. And that too, 100% two doses. Only after both the doses are given would we have some comfort factor. After that, probably you would have to go for a booster dose, maybe. I do not know how the situation would be. But at least till we get there, please do not be complacent. It's very, very important that you're on your toes, giving time for this. Next topic, Disha app download progress. In fact, this is one thing which will actually transform the state of Andhra Pradesh probably into one of the best states probably in this country. This one exercise which will give safety to the women just by shaking the phone. There is an assurance that within 6 minutes, the average time, that is, maybe in rural areas it might be a little more, but the average time is within 6 minutes. Within 6 minutes, you have a police vehicle attend to the scene just by shaking the phone. That is the confidence that Disha app gives. And I'm proud to say that I'm happy to note that 70,520 downloads have so far been taken. 70,520 downloads have been so far downloaded. Amazing numbers. In fact, out of this 70,520 downloads, SOS requests have come for 378,571. Usually people, the moment they download, they just check whether this app is really working or not. And actionable calls that actually emerged out of these SOS requests were 4,639. And within these 3 months, you have almost 900 success stories. సక్సెస్ స్టోరీస్ మీనింగ్ ఏదైనా జరగక మునిపే ప్రివెంట్ చేయగలిగాం. 900 సక్సెస్ స్టోరీస్ త్రూ దిస్ యాప్ ఇన్ దీస్ 3 months. జులై వి లాంచ్ ది యాప్, జులై ఆగస్ట్ సెప్టెంబర్ వి హ్యావ్ ఎ సిచ్యువేషన్ ఆఫ్ 70 lakh డౌన్లోడ్స్. 900 సక్సెస్ స్టోరీస్. ది యావరేజ్ టైమ్ when compared to earlier days, earlier regime, earlier days, the average time to file a charge sheet was 300 days. The average time to file a charge sheet. Today, the average time to file a charge sheet is 42 days. Phenomenal work by the police department. Lot of appreciation for you. In fact, all what I request the police department is, especially the SPs there, is please own this program. This is your baby. Your reputation will be totally altered. The country would speak about you. Please own this program. You have Mahila Police in every Sachivalayam. You have volunteers in every Sachivalayam. Make use of these volunteers and the Mahila Police. The collectors also, please ensure. The reputation of the collectors, reputation of the SPs will totally go to a different level on this program of yours. And also, police, my advice, please do not be perturbed by the number of FIRs being registered. It's good. It should not bother us. In fact, we are facilitating FIRs through this app. We are encouraging FIRs through this app. The more the number of FIRs, better. Good. Don't take it the other way around. Don't take it the other way. Because some fellow will comment and say, Andhra Pradesh is reporting more number of cases. In fact, it is good that if we report more number of cases. If more number of cases are facilitated, if more number of cases are encouraged, then that means we are doing our duty in a better way. It should be the other way around. If somebody should be questioned, if more number of cases are not registered.